Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord.